bad, not my fucking phone.
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me? Basically, Sam, I'm next to you, we just stand in this corner.
You don't have it now, I just don't do it. When I did, you heard my reaction, right? I was terrified. Look, this guy's shaking still.
Very much a chaotic scene. What do we know so far? A one alarm fire here along Leavenworth Street in the Tenderloin, a six-story building. You can hear it.
cross the line. This is your line?
Yeah, I figured.
You cross that line, you'll be off the top.
Yeah, exactly. No problem, man. Thanks for talking to me.
You can hear me? But no deaths to report, and nobody left in the building. There were active rescues all morning long. You can see the firefighters climbing up the ladders now. We talked to a woman just a few moments ago who said...
Yeah.
this, whenever you have a customer, would it be a manual unit or would it be TNDC?
It would be TNDC.
TNDC, okay.
Yeah, okay. Or something like this. All that it's going to be in there, maybe. What's that? That's what the whole thing is. It's supposed to be out of the car.
Well, I mean, you do that how you know why. I'm very interested about what's going on. If you're reading, well, you're gonna hear about it.
Thank you.
They're all going to be affected. Well, 20 people were physically rescued. Hollywood cannot match reality. We're telling you. I'm telling you.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4, mic check.
Okay, cool. Using blankets, we spoke to some of those survivors who escaped from the top floor of the building.
Bird.